Why he allowed Mike McQuarrie to testify the way that he did?
Let me bring in somebody else who knows a lot about this. CNN correspondent Sara Ganim, who won a 2012 Pulitzer Prize for her coverage of the Sandusky story. Sara, you've heard this rather dispiriting interview I've been trying to conduct here. What is your take on what Mr. Ziegler's been saying?
You know, Pierce, here's the deal. I sat through that trial every single day. I listened to all of those men, including Mike McQuarrie, testify. And at the end of the day, the jury believed them, every single one of them, including Mike McQuarrie. They believed that he saw something inappropriate in that shower.
That's not true.
Something inappropriate. They convicted him on one count.
She won a Pulitzer Prize. Let her finish.
She got a Pulitzer Prize for repeating the prosecution's
case. Let her finish what she wants to say, Mr. Ziegler.
They convicted him on one count of indecently touching a boy in the shower.
So I was right.
Sara, continue. I'm sorry.
I think that the only thing we should be focusing on at this point is helping those victims, helping all victims of sexual abuse, and helping society understand how we can learn from this tragedy, how we can move forward, how we can protect the next group of kids and the next, and protect people, protect our children from people like Jerry Sandusky. And I think that what he's talking about right now, what his agenda is, has absolutely nothing to do with that.
What about your agenda? Why don't we explain what people, how she got her Pulitzer Prize? She was the mouthpiece.
Hey, you know what, Mr. Ziegler? I don't want to hear any more from you.
Because you don't know anything about the case.
Congratulations again on your stunning reporting that won the Pulitzer Prize.
Stunning
and to you, Mr. Ziegler, I would take the Paterno family's advice and just disappear.